This is the famous reversing falls of the St. John River, where it flows out into the Bay of Fundy at St. John, New Brunswick, Canada. In this example, the high tide was about 21 feet higher than low tide. At low tide, the flow is from right to left. At high tide, the flow is from left to right. It's a strange phenomenon.